More than 100 drivers have been threatened with fines after noise cameras were set up in Kensington and Chelsea to target antisocial supercars. The cameras were set off more than 130 times in just 11 days. The loudest recorded sound was 104 decibels. That's the equivalent to a helicopter flying nearby.